master all these challenges and realizes what I believe is our destiny, success in this new world order.